So today we're doing a male with spinal cord compression in the cervical spine. He has what's called myelopathy. This area right here, this is calcified ligament. It's not supposed to be there, pushing into his spinal cord. This area measures 5 millimeters. So what we're gonna do today is remove these bones on the back of his neck and then stabilize him and allows the spinal cord to back up away from it.